Good afternoon, YouTube family. It's Shirley, and I'm here to present you a small Bath & Body Works haul. Now, we picked up 4 candles for the fall, and I wanted to share it with you guys so that you guys would know what I picked up for the season. And since we technically don't even have a fall here in Florida, I was really excited to pick up some of the candles. The first one is Sweater Weather. I heard great reviews with this candle, and I really cannot wait to try it. Eventually I will, and it smells amazing. So this will be the next candle that I will probably light up very soon in the home so that we could have some kind of holiday feeling in the house. The second one is called Crisp Morning Air. And it comes in this beautiful jar as well. You guys, I'm still working with this candle, so bear with me. And it comes with this beautiful tin. And it smells really, really refreshing. Called Leaves. Alright. That's all pretty with autumn leaves all over. It's very beautiful. It smells really nice as well. It smells like I would light it up during a Thanksgiving morning. It smells absolutely divine. And our final candle will be Autumn. They all came with this beautiful tin top. Smells very neutral. Out of the 4, my favorite would obviously be the Sweater Weather, and the Leaves will be the 2nd, and I can't wait to light them up, you guys. Also, they gave me some percentage off of this for Christmas, the next holiday. So, of course, we'll be purchasing again in the near future, you guys. Also, I wanted to share with you guys socks that my sister got me for October, so pretty excited about this. So hopefully when we do finally get some kind of cold front, I am able to wear it. Alright, you guys, it's been a pleasure talking to you, and I'll see you guys in my next video. I will have another video for the items I'll be wearing for the next lookbook. Talk to you guys later. Bye.